to think that they're still, you know, out there and nobody's been caught. You know, you see them with the spotlights and the helicopter and they still haven't caught them.
College students attacked two nights in a row in Towson. Good evening, I'm Rod Daniels.
And I'm Donna Hamilton. Tonight's big story, Baltimore County Police now say they have reason to believe that those violent attacks are the work of the same group of suspects.
11 News reporter George Lettuce is live near Towson University. He has the late breaking details for us. George?
Well, Rod and Donna, Sunday night, a Towson student was stabbed and robbed. Monday night, a Goucher student was robbed and almost stabbed, and now police think the same three suspects committed both crimes. Another attack on Burke Avenue, a popular street for college students to live and travel to and from Towson University and Goucher College. Exactly 24 hours after a Towson student was allegedly stabbed and robbed of a cell phone Sunday night by three suspects in the 100 block, Baltimore County Police received another reported attack in the 200 block Monday night of a Goucher College student by three similar suspects. On Tuesday, Towson's County Councilman David Marks told us this.
Well, I've been talking to the chief of police about this, and we think both the incidents are related. There's an investigation going on.
Baltimore County Police say for Monday's attack, the victim was on his cell phone when two suspects jumped out of a car while the third stayed in the car. They forced him to the ground and threatened to stab him if he did not cooperate. They left with cash.
You can see the helicopter, you know, with the spotlights shining it all around here.
So Towson student Desiree Sojourner lives in between the two attacks on Burke.
I walk to school or I run to school. So now I'm kind of like, well, now I don't really want to.
It can be a paralyzing safety situation that other students are bearing with.
But you gotta do what you gotta do at the same time. Like if I need to get home and I'm by myself, I have to get home. But it's just more just being aware of what's around you.
Councilman Mark says the Towson precinct will soon add three additional police officers to the force and that he says will add more eyes on Towson, a town that may be experiencing some growing pains.
These incidents certainly are alarming. And we're all concerned about it. But if you look at the statistics, we're two violent crimes above where we were last year. The Towson as a whole generally remains a very safe place.
So the victim in the Sunday case, police say, is still in the hospital. Monday's victim only suffered minor injuries. The victims in both cases did not get a good look at the suspects, only to tell police that they were thin black males, possibly in their 20s. We're live in Towson. George Lettuce, WBAL-TV 11 News.